In an economic monitoring meeting officiated by the State Minister for Economic Monitoring, Beatrice Akelo Akol, at Toro District Council Chambers, Toro District Chairperson John Okia called on the government to consider raising salaries of local government leaders so as to fight corruption.
They are paid little money, so if you get us stealing money, legally we shall be wrong, but on humanitarian basis we shall be right. Humanitarianly, government cannot put you there to do a long work for them, and they are paying you legal resources.
Okia argues that the meager pay given to local government leaders is not enough and that this tempts them to touch money meant for development projects.
I am a Catholic. I have tried to follow the doctrine of Catholic because we are not allowed to steal. The Catholic, if you steal, God will ban you locally. So, I see money in my office, I'm tempted to steal. And the reason is because my salary is just 1.6 million. This is money which I spent actually in one weekend.
It was alleged to have been, you know, before you there was somebody specifically employed or given a desk here at the district to receive that money on behalf of some people before you can be interviewed. Then finally,
since I'm an advert, you should put here your people, they should not come and do a post-mortem. There is now recruitment going on. They should come as applicants and what. They will verify whether people are asking for money. It used to be, and I witnessed one person here was asked for 700,000.
We should know our bosses are the community. We are serving them. We are working for them. Therefore, whatever we should do, we should think about them first. When you've been given an office, you shouldn't think of what will I take from here. First, think of how will I cause impact through the office that I own.
Report by George Fono for the news.